Recently, members of the known OCG, the Triads, have reportedly gone into hiding. These individuals are regarded as highly dangerous and wanted by the Los Santos Metropolitan Police for fraud, armed robbery, and attempted murder. It's advised that if any individuals are spotted by members of the public, avoid them at all costs and make a report to your local police station. Known members are Tyler Harlow, Harris Brown, Hector Alvarez, Stevie Stavely, Simon Turk, Koji Mortira, Frankie Young, Todd Stavely, River Bennett, Tyrone Quinn, Victor Jabrowski, Harry Joyce, Draco Weston, and Charlotte McKenzie. They are all to be considered armed and dangerous.
I'm smoking something strong on the east with my niggas. I remember riding on E with my niggas. Trapping no sleep, trying to eat with my niggas. Now I step into the club, she wanna leave with my niggas. Gang, gang, yeah, it's a gang thing, but if we on a mission, then it's probably just three of my niggas. I've been on the paper chase straight, no days off dreaming, but I ain't been sleeping a minute. I'm knee deep in it, yeah. Fuck it, let me breathe for a minute. Cut the air in.
Look, boys, you know why you're all here. It's getting heavy. And the ship's about to sink. But I ain't gonna let that happen. Right? The profit ain't near. The feds are on us. Business ain't booming. You know, people are wanting us. And it's not just one. We need to think big. We need to make moves. We need to do the unexpected. We're at odds with the Killeens. Mafia. Vista. All the boys want a bit. We have to go outside the box, do something that's never been done before. We need to separate. We need people to think that we're gone. Gone for good. Broken. It needs to be believable. And we're going to make it happen. It's time to get a little bit snaky. This is how we're going to do it. We all know, everyone knows us. The skills, the combat region, Vic. We need you in certain places, certain positions, certain colours. Stevie, Simon, what's your favourite colours?
Blue, I reckon.
Blue. It's the first one to hit, then. You both are going to divulge into some vista. See what you can get. Get in with them. Vic, Targ, the combat region. I need you to go somewhere for me. Need you to see what the Mafia are up to. See what the ads is doing. It gets a bit loud sometimes. We need to see why. Me and Tyler, we've got some old friends that we need to take care of. So, Jack, we're gonna pay them an old visit. Pretend that we're interested. See what we can get. The rest of you, you need to go. Get a bank up. Get some knowledge behind you. Find out what we need to do.
Right, Sosa. Yeah?
Yo.
Let's be honest, bro. You know why I brought you here, innit?
Nah, man. Got a good idea, yeah.
Look. Well, how long we been in this gang now, man? Fucking.
Yeah.
Couple months.
Yeah, something like that. I've been longer, but yeah.
You know how it was with Triads, bro. Like, let's be honest. You really think I'm staying in this shit, bro? Come on.
I mean, true, sir.
You really think after all them LC days, after all that, I could ever have Sal as my leader, bro? No, never. Never that.
What are you implying, Tyler?
You know what I'm implying, bro. He has to go.
Oh, fucking hell. It's a big restructure. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking the whole thing. Gone. Start again. Start afresh. I got some seeds planted elsewhere, bro. Little sleeper agents.
Talk to me.
So, take a look around, bro, like, where do you think all the members from Triads went? Like, you got Mafia, you got Vista, fucking everywhere, bro. Colleen's. What you think? You think the fucking that shit wasn't planned? Like, to be honest.
What, to lay low?
Had to lay low for a little bit. I mean, feds were hot.
Alright. Why'd you need me?
Let's just say, you know, it's a little bit of an issue with leadership, you know what I mean? I mean, I think you and H, you know, you needed, yeah? Good duo, good partnership. I think that was what was missed. You get me?
I'm following.
But look, you know what this means though, innit? Like, obviously, big risk letting you in on this. Like, you know what I mean, you could go tell Sal right now, like.
Nah. I think I'm in agreement.
So I'm saying, like, the whole park, the whole thing, purple, yeah? It was always kind of my colour, to be fair.
You do look good in purple.
Wasn't really a fan of the red, I'll be fair. So what do you reckon? H is already in on it, I'll be honest. Like, it was the whole thing. I don't know if he told you. Drop some hints, maybe.
I mean, I had a gut feeling. Feel like he had a bit of a conversation with me. Kind of said it, but didn't say it. Yeah, you've got my loyalty anyway, Tyler. You know what I mean? We've been together now, what, 2 months? Grown to like you, so.
What's your... You reckon you can pull that trigger or what?
Nah. I think I got someone better pull the trigger, I'll be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah, tell you more about it on the drive. Right. So, I mean, ever since H said that the other night, I've been thinking.
And what are you thinking, man?
Yeah, I agree. But I don't think it's worthwhile us killing Sal. There's not enough meaning behind it, should I say.
What, you think there's someone better for the job, yeah?
Yeah. Someone way better. Do you remember Jack?
What? Old LC Jack, yeah?
Yeah, his brother.
Yeah, Jack Carter.
Now, me and Jack are good friends, let's just say that. I know he's upset about how it all went down when he left the Colleens. He's not happy. He feels like he wasn't compensated. As far as I know, Sal's as good as dead to him.
Well, that's perfect then. Do you know what I mean? Fucking one hand washes the other.
Exactly, mate. Then obviously, what I think we should do, out of a gesture of goodwill, is retire him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just one less player out of the game.
Exactly. Let him sail off into the sunset with his money, whatever the fuck he wants, and then, yeah, that's it.
Not a bad idea, to be fair. I mean, you got the contacts, innit? You can get in touch with him.
Yeah, I still got his phone number.
I thought easy enough then. That solves that problem. What about Wardy?
See, that's the problem. I can't kill him. I just can't.
Right, that might be an issue.
Yeah, it could be, but I also think if we give him the option, he'll respect it.
What, you think he'll just walk away from it all, yeah?
I think he's getting old, so I think he might just walk. If he has a way of getting out without dying, I think he'll take it.
Alright. Don't know if my boys are going to be too happy about that, though. I know they're looking to get that lick back, I'll be fair.
I can't do it.
Play it by ear.
Yeah.
Well, look, there's a graveyard up here. A little crypt. Pull up in there. I'll get the boys down. I'll have a shot.
Yep. Can do.
Alright, say no more.
We meet again. don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Keep smiling through, just like you always do, till the blue skies drive the dark clouds far away.
Right. You all know why we're here. Everyone remembers the meeting, the conversations that have been had. I think it's about time. You know, all the cards are filling a place. So, with that being said, that leaves us with the obvious next step. Judgment Day. Now, this means that in the coming days, we'll send the signal out. We know what it means. All the people that we've put in these places, we're going to go ahead and do what we need to do. Grab up the people that need to be grabbed. That's Ads Mazzetti, Sal Salvador, Wardy Smith, and Santino Santos. Any of the others will figure out what to do with them later. Now the main thing, let's not fuck it up.
Driving around in foreigns, people thinking that we robbed them. Little estate kids with nothing, really came up from the bottom. Playing clothes on every strip now, the honours could be shotting. But of course we got it on us, no bodies in our boxing. Scatty ones, I'm fully young, can't wait for man to put me on it. Even had my foot in long, can't forget has ever done me wrong. I came up shotting two for ones, a robbing G, I'm new to song. See us and I play up when it's later on a bookie one. They ain't never been to rob, we're not a thing in a pot. No money for a plate up, so we're slapping that bird for one. I'm tough in scatty spots for weeks till the work is gone. Had to do the struggle thing for time, but it's fucking long. Don't know why they chat all that, cause they ain't shot a guy in person. See these guys face to face, they act proper nervous. Not me, G, I'm live, bro, I'm copping burgers. I'm getting everybody nice, G, gon' ask the workers. Been in a trap, front line, hand to hand serving. Washing food up in that pan, bro, my nose is burning. These rats ain't got 20 bags yet, I know they're hurting. Flew in gaffs and savage, man, cause I want earning. Scatty life, how I live, most my mates are birded. Can't put her in a vid, she don't major twerking. Commercial graphs doing packs, or I'm ad burging. Remember, nothing going right, and it just started working. I was living shit. Want nothing to change it.
Does it make more sense now, what's going on?
You said enough.
Someone put two and two together. You know, you two gang leaders. Spark some ideas, come on.
Old lovers getting back together, it looks like.
Yeah, a little something like that. To be honest,
I'll just love vision.
Probably make it a bit more clear, to be honest.
Everyone make it a bit more clear.
This what is fucking cringe.
Is don't worry, it's gonna get it.
Bro, I've never shown my face in my life.
It's not this way.
Just been baited.
Too scared to get red back on.
Too scared to get red. Listen. We're not gonna do this thing where you're playing mind games with other people, because that don't work on me. And it won't work on us. Listen, if Red have a problem, we've been there, done that. I don't want that shit colour no more. Look, there's a lot of ego coming from people who are at the bottom of the food chain nowadays. So I get why people get fucking fed up. See the guy behind you and around you, they're holding quite some heavy shit. I'm going to let you know later what's going on with them. Because if we don't want to keep him, don't want the mission here. Never has been. He wants to tell him the story. Back in the day, what the plan was. He wants to start it.
Go on, Tyler, mate.
Tyler, here's your moment, mate.
Give it a look, right. So obviously, we're at odds. I break shit up, yeah? I go in hiding. And you lot are fucking stupid enough to let it happen. I'll be honest, like, I don't know why the fuck you trusted us to come into your shit and think that we were just gonna be Pally Pally.
So we're not gonna be friends?
I'd say you're always my friend, but you lied me. So, you know, it's one of them. You betrayed that trust.
Did I betray you?
You know. Down at the car park. When I dropped you off from hospital. Yeah?
That was the betrayal.
That was betrayal.
No. I can explain. I can understand you lot being hurt by that. But you lot was in a gang that was currently in conflict with mine. They was wondering where I was, told them who I was with. They decided to do what they did. You know, good on them.
Good on him.
I'm a phone call away, ads. Yeah? No need for all that. Alright?
You know what? I don't blame him, to be honest. He can be a con sometimes. We'll carry on.
It's one of them, really. You know, you look kind of fucked up. You're kind of the odd one out, to be honest. You didn't really do fuck all. And, you know, to be honest, you're probably one of the ones that's going to be walking away from here. Not really in any position worse, to be honest. You lot on the other hand are fucking pissed me off. That's kind of the whole situation, eh?
I just want to get this straight, by the way. If one of you, by the time we end this, don't have Wardy or Sal down here, every single one of you is getting your fucking head blown off, can I just say that?
Right.
And I will find him. I don't care how long it takes me. I will. Anyway, like he said, there's some parts that we lay low. But now we're back. And unfortunately, some of you got caught in the crossfire, and it wasn't your fault.
Whoa,
to be honest.
Don't shoot you.
The purple was meant. Everyone else, it was just, I don't want to say it, Dad's, but a bit of a side quest. Jack, what do we want from these lot? We've been living quite close, aren't we?
Right, sad to see you know. Now, we've got a proposition for you. Because we're going to be touching toes, one would say. But we want Jamestown and want the entirety of it. Now, if you're okay with that, I say go ahead. If not, obviously there might be a problem or two.
You'll die, in short terms.
Yeah, to be honest, it's more of a respect thing. The asking. You know, you lived in the south
take
for a
it
while.
Anyway, right?
Yeah, but you know,
Louis just woke up, you fat bastard, Lou. You're meant to be here by my right.
Being respectable enough to tell him you're just going to take it anyway, though.
I just told him.
I don't owe him anything.
The whole point of respect is to make him feel like he has the choice, the option.
Then, okay, listen, have the choice then. Are you going to let us, or are we going to take it?
Yeah. You got to go back to your boys, tell me your decision, tell them what's going on. So, you know, there's no threat of violence immediately.
I want to walk out of here. You guys clearly are going to move there with all about my sozo.
Can I just say what?
Yeah, but no. Santino, it wouldn't be right without your blessing.
A mafia? I mean, you're going to get some out of it. And not because I like you any more than this, dude. That's not the case. But I understand that what these lads might be holding belong to you, don't they?
They do indeed.
Now, like I said a minute ago on my point, I don't mind giving them back. I'm not here to take things or fuck everyone over, just one person in particular. But like I said, sadly they're not here. So I'm going to give you them back. You know, it's good faith, as Rupert would like to call it. And an understanding is, it's just collateral damage in its life. If you want to react and you want to go back afterwards and speak to your boys and do something, feel free. You know where we are, we just told you. But I just want you to know, 2 months of my nut, they're there, and you're going to walk away with them. Or we might drop them off in your doorstep, I don't know. Either way, I haven't decided yet.
We're on a level here, you know what I mean? We're starting to build a little bit of groundwork, do you know what I mean? We've got
you didn't have to kidnap me for that, though.
We did. You know the game. You've kidnapped innocent people. You've killed innocent people. Don't worry about that. That's something you shouldn't be really commenting on, to be honest with you.
But you could have named one man I've killed.
Well, I can name a woman, but I won't go into that.
I've killed a woman in my life.
Maybe, but, you know, you might have not killed anyone, to be honest with you. You might not have the minerals, but your boys certainly have, and they're under your command. Am I right or am I wrong?
Maybe so.
I think the way you should look at it, right, is what did we do to help you when we was with you?
All right, but
this is like family therapy.
Personally, I'd let us walk.
Okay. You did a lot of good work for me, boys. You got my word.
I mean, surely you knew at some point this was going to come.
Yeah, of course. You go and washing money every now and again off the radio adds up, but you know me. Let's give people a chance.
Fraud yeah. Blocked.
Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. Keep it incognito. Anyways, you know, look, like I said, they haven't took much from you. They've helped you out a lot. They've been at your service, just like what this game is pretty much about. You know, people live, people die. That's all it is. It goes round in a circle, circle of life. Now, you choose your next steps. You can lie to their face and lie to my face and tell them you're not going to kill them all. You're going to let them free because they did a lot for you. That's fine. But actions, consequences, you make your choice. I'm not going to make you make it here. Sound fair?
It's enough.
Now, before I kill these cunts, Salawardi, hurry up. Feed him to me.
Right, baby. Ring Wardy. None of them are picking up.
Right, well, look, I'll be honest, we're not browse, fucking sitting browse. Here all day.
Hopefully not.
Don't want to keep... Yeah.
Fuck it. We're going to kill him. We're going to leave one. Oh. What do you reckon?
Doesn't have to be like that, lads. Listen.
Hey, yeah. To Salawardi. No. You say it hasn't got to be like that, but it does.
I'm pretty sure Bobby's the most important one here.
First bullet.
Fucking hell.
Right, someone move bodies, please. Someone move bodies.
No, that's. You couldn't. No, I'm joking.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, I dumped.
Zip tie these two. Get back in the car.